You'll just have to guess. Why?
So I can download screen under.
I see. Yeah. I'm sneaking across the golf course. Well, there are a lot of really nasty things around this golf course. It's a place called, in the game, it's called the White Spring Resort, which is modeled, I don't know if I told you this already, man. I think I might have. It's modeled detail for detail off a place in the real world called the Greenbrier. And the Greenbrier, in the real world, was a congressional fallout shelter. But once the public learned of its existence, it could no longer be used as a fallout shelter because it would just be targeted by the guys. So they opened it up to the public, and they allow tours in certain places and things like that.
Now I know. Oh, there's blood. I know I hit that deer.
Right away, and then stand back because it makes me all healed up. Wish this golf cart worked.
voice track, please.
Oh, yeah,
what the hell was that?
I don't know if you noticed it or not, but that video you said that you didn't know the first two had been chopped off or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
That video had no audio in it whatsoever.
Really?
Yep. You really do need to review your stuff once you upload it. Or, you know, preview it before you upload it. Just for quality control and stuff.
It is what it is.
Well, come on now. You say you want likes and subscriptions. You know, you gotta make it worth people's while. If people think what you're putting up is crap,
oh
then
my
you're
god,
get
that was
subscribers.
So many deer.
How many?
I saw three when I zoomed in. And as soon as I shot, there was like 10, and then I went out of the scope. I looked over, and there were like 2 or 3 more way over to the left, running in the direction of the shot.
So, you found the one that was slightly isolated from the herd, zoomed in on it without realizing there was a bajillion more around.
Well, I was aiming for the buck. Instead of the doe with the
because of the birthmark?
Because they're birthmark.
Oh, I thought you said because of birthmark. I was just like, what?
But I made a new game because it was an update, and, you know, I want to be able to get the update stuff, so I'm back to using the, starter rifle, and, it has, like, horrible power, and so, instead of shooting and then it taking down what you shoot at, it's like you shoot, but, you know, it just never takes down your game. Shot 3 deer. I found blood for one. But I lost this trail. Shot another one. And had absolutely no clue when I shot that buck. You know, where the blood was from it. Couldn't find the blood. And I just shot a doe, so I'm hoping that maybe third time's the charm. just got a warning call from a black.
You just got bummed by a black bear?
A warning call from a black bear.
Ooh. Gotcha. You wouldn't be your sign up, would. Ceramic, I can understand. Tin, I can understand. But wood? Wood, I don't understand.
I hate this rifle so much. Unless you're like right on top of a deer, if you shoot it, you can guarantee that it's not going to do anything like more than a flesh wound. Or minimal bleeding. You know, bleed rate low. And so, like, you can track them forever and they won't die. You'll have to shoot the same deer 2 or 3 times before they die.
What are you doing, game? 3 times I swung the goddamn sword and you didn't fucking do anything. Bubblegum bear. Imitation seafood. Oh, thank you. Particularly care for the real stuff. Why do I want imitation? You know what? I don't like seafood. Well,
Why?
crabs and lobsters and stuff like that in particular. Because they're all carrion feeders. Consume rotting corpses and other biological detritus that makes its way to the
You'll find
seafloor.
coyotes all over the reserve, so they're not the most difficult to hunt. They're pack animals, so they
Find
respond
that
well
to
to
be
colonies,
appealing.
but they can also get aggressive when alerted, so be careful.
Don't know. Do you want to give me everything you have free? That would be of assistance.
Aha, kill a coyote.
Okay. Congratulations.
$2 to get loose. Come on, stop. Let's stand still for a second, Buck. Hit him hard. Question is, how? Where was he?
Don't know.
I'm trying to find blood. He wasn't over there. simpler. Thank you. I just got a warning call from a moose. Never killed a moose. Never even seen a moose in this game.
Was that better your sister?
Clean. What?
Better clean.
I heard that.
So you're coughing and I can do it if you want to.
Can of Cajun rice and beans.
They were off.
Oh, you decided to come back, did you?
Yeah, send them.
Lies, they're all lies. How can you say such a terrible thing? In the middle, please.
Sure do. Need to find out where a campsite is on this map.
You need to find out where what is?
A campsite.
Oh.
Because that's a really good hunting spot.
Isn't there a thing on the map that shows them? An indicator, an icon. That's what I was looking for. Icon.
You have to find them first. But, like, I was sitting here looking at this side trying to call a doe in, and I turned around and there was a doe, like, right there behind me.
So, I would say calling successful.
Yeah.
Combat boots. No pants. The outfit is just nature and combat boots. Although in reality, it's